الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. This is your brother Asif Hirani from Ikna Northeast and Worcester Islamic Center. I have a really exciting news for all of you. Ikna Northeast is bringing its regional convention to Worcester, Massachusetts in DCU Center in Worcester, Massachusetts. This is an amazing opportunity for all of us to come and attend this convention because Ikna is bringing so many great speakers, subhanAllah, in this convention. There are a lot of motivational, inspirational, spiritual talks. There are a lot of other programs like matrimonial services, youth conference, and so forth. This is the first time Ikna Regional Convention is happening in Worcester, Massachusetts. And I hope that entire New England Muslim community will show up to show their support. One of the great things about Ikna Northeast Convention, or generally about Ikna Convention, I've been part of the Ikna Conventions for last almost 4 or 5 years, that this is a family-oriented program. My entire family, my wife, my kids, would love to go and attend this convention. This is not only a place for brothers to socialize, like a social hub for brothers only. This is the entire family program, and I hope to see you all. Please register on ikna.ne.org. Again, ICNANE.org. I hope I'll see you all there, inshallah ta'ala. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.